Alright everyone, welcome back. It's time for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate CPU League. We are in the playoffs in the semi-finals. Yes, we are almost done. Now, we are going to start with Squad Strike first today, simply because the semi-finals of the singles is going to be pretty short, of course. Well, they're both going to be pretty short, I think, but from this point on, we're just going to do the semi-finals and then the finals with Squad Strike first. Get that out of the way, and then we'll head into singles just afterwards. So without any further delay, I hope everybody had a good week, and let's get right to it.
Donkey Kong! Lucario! Oh!
All right, and that's gonna go ahead and do it for our first part. Not really much to say for play of this week. Not a lot really happened, I'll just say. Kirby and Dr. Mario going ham, I guess, is the best way to describe it. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and move right back into singles.
Three, two, one, go! Energy Outburst.
Start the battle!
Kazuya Mishima wins. Kazuya Mishima wins.
And that is going to do it. I know it's a short stream, of course, because, there aren't that many players left, unfortunately, but we're going to go ahead and wrap this up. I'll say game of the week as far as the singles go. I would say game one of Snake versus Kazuya. I thought it was really interesting to see how Snake like dealt with Kazuya and had some interesting tactics. However, I gotta say play of the week was during game two when Kazuya just got that absolute nasty dunk on Snake with that down smash. It was like extremely brutal. To finish that game off. So Yeah, we're just going to go ahead and give that to them. Banjo and Kazooie finally out after upsetting two of the most dominant players in the entire league and then losing. So, yeah, next week will be the finals. We have, for the third place match, will be Banjo and Kazooie versus Snake. And then we will have the finals, the grand finals, being Kazuya versus King DDD. And of course, the squad strike, it will be squad 3 versus squad 6. Or division 3 versus division 6. Which is, of course, funny because they went head-to-head and previously just because of... you know, their matchups in weeks 10 and 11. So that's going to go ahead and do it. I hope everybody has a good week. And of course, next week will be the final week. And if you want another season, y'all are going to have to let me know. And I will definitely do it. We'll reshuffle the teams and everything. So that way, you know, we have a fresh chance to get new divisions and whatnot. But yeah, that's gonna do it. So thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next one.